Hey guys, Shadowz here, welcome back to a brand new Road to Diamond Gears of War 4 episode. As you can see in today's video, we are playing some King of the Hill on Blood Drive. Don't worry teammate, I've got you. If you want the power weapon, I'll let you get it. You were there first. Oh, we should definitely kill that guy I was literally about to say. If this dude bodies me, there's no way. I'm gonna let him come down here. Oh, he's gonna lance me. You know I'm looking at you, right? Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Are we not capping the hill? No? What's going on over here? Okay, we're getting a little bit outnumbered. Okay, there's a lot of people down. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There you go, teammate. Who's got snipe? We definitely need that in the hill right now. Nice. Wait, don't tell me they've got snipe. We've got snipe, right? I helped the teammate. Oh my, we're getting lanced out here. Rocking those Blood Omen weapon skins. I'm gonna probably try and get the Blood Omen weapon skins for every gun in the game while we do this road to level 100 series. They're like the old. Oh, that they just traded big time. But yeah, it's like the old bodied weapon skin I used to use personally on Gears of War Ultimate Edition. As you can see, it's a lot more darker this time on this game, but I'm liking it, you know? This guy should be four-pointed. There you go. Man, we got flanked super quickly. Hell no. I didn't expect it to be that fast. Alright, we just need to focus and make sure that we get this capped up. Okay, they have got nades. I was literally just about to say... Oh my... Wait, are they spawning there? Is that why? Oh no. There's no way. Oh, there's three of them. There's no way. Like, the weapon balance is so powerful. By the time I just whip out one shot, I was screwed nevertheless because I didn't have any range to do anything. I was just got myself caught in the corner. I thought there was only going to be one coming my way. There was two though. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Wait, what? There's a guy behind me. Let's quickly get out of there. No. Ah! We missed all our bullets. Oh no, I've jammed my gun. Okay, I see a kill right here. Here you go. Oh, okay, you can take my kill, teammate. That's alright. That's okay. As long as we stay alive, that's the main thing. I just wanted to get out of there, you know? It was a little bit risky. Oh, look at that, dude. I swear, every kill in core must be a two-shot down every time. No matter what the range. Yeah, that guy died there, unfortunately. 83! That's the worst number to see in this game. It's pretty much like one of those, my voice just cracked, I know. I noticed it before the comments section. I still don't care. It's one of those numbers where, if you get that number, you got the kill, but the game basically bullshitted you. I can't believe we got 83, really? Come on, man. Oh, I thought the ring was out here. Oh, we went for it. The rings on this map are very dodgy, I noticed. Very dodgy. Oh, I'm missing the sniper, dude. Oh, he's gonna come to his rescue. Two shot down. The grenade didn't kill him, or was it a team? Was it an enemy grenade? I don't even know. But yeah, like I said, two shot down. That is pretty much every gun battle within this sort of core experience. Man, I miss competitive, dude. I miss the weapon balance in there. Why is it so perfect? I'm gonna play with this, like, gears. Oh, look at that, dude. Oh, okay, I should definitely be dead right here. How are we both not dead? I don't know. Teammate literally just saved my life. Can you, like, oh. Oh no, look how literally four pointed. four-pointed in one shot. Like, you don't even get a chance to fight, man. Oh, my days. Too many just came out of nowhere. Right, let's try and ignore the overpowered weapon balance. Let's try and stay alive a little bit longer. Oh, I'm missing shots, dude. There you go. Alright. We're actually a lot... Oh, I can't believe how many points behind we are right now. Just fire the wheel. Oh, the buzzkill is such a hard weapon to use. Oh. There you go. Yeah, I was going to say, you'll notice when playing core... There is a lot of, like, hard aiming because there isn't really, like I said, any gunfights, you know? Like, sometimes you can take advantage of it with a lot of a quick movement. But most of the time, you're just going to get outgunned because you get two-shotted. I don't know. It's a tricky one, you know? It's a very tricky one to try and balance. Alright, we're just going to sit up here with a lancer like they were doing. We should be alright. They shouldn't be spawning on this side. They should be spawning on the other side. That's one thing I have learned about playing King of the Hill over the years. For some reason, if the enemy team has the hill, it favours them. So, like, we should be keep spawning over here and the enemy team will spawn on the other side. It's weird. It's really strange. Like, you would think it would be the complete opposite. Okay, that guy's down. You can take the kill. That's fine. I don't need it. Probably, we wouldn't have been able to get it anyway, you know? Yeah, as you can see, look, teammates are still spawning on this side. Right, I don't think the grenades are going to be up. Here you go. Oh, you should have definitely killed me, dude. You came for the flank as well. So look at this guy right here, see? And literally like what I just did, I had a little bit of movement involved, but like you can hold cut. Oh, too power, it's too strong, man. Don't know if there's a guy in here. Whoa! See, you can do like the one shot out plays. It's when people are like this, it's like, yeah, I'm definitely dead already. I can't even do anything, you know? Right, actually, we're catching up slowly, but surely. It's this guy right here. You can see him hard aiming every single shot. There you go. Look, that was good outplay by a teammate right there, using the movement. That's what I like to see. There's a double down right here.
Ah, nah, fuck it, take your time.
Your kill's gonna get up, dude. I'm sorry. We're so close to literally getting up. If he bodied me, I think everybody would be. Anybody would have been angry. Like, if I got bodied or a teammate got bodied. Oh, I thought he was going to go to his teammate's rescue. Oh, no, they actually might be winning this first round. Oh, no, we're going to have to do a rush. We're going to have to do a rush. Please don't be any... Oh, this is it. Look at this situation. It's perfect, man. I can't run down a hallway for when somebody's aiming at you. Okay, we're losing the first round. Boys, we're literally just getting out two-shotted, man. There's no need to talk about outplayed anymore in court. It's literally just talk about out two-shotted. We are going to be going down 1-0 in that first round, but that's okay. I do like the three-round games. I like being the underdog, being on the losing side. To begin with, you know, to begin with, we'll bring it back as we always do, but here we go. Should be talked about now. Oh, I'm definitely not going to pick that up straight away. Oh, we're getting lancer from across as well. Right, teammate got out. Oh my god. Go on, teammate. Hit a shot. Unlucky. They're coming behind you, teammates. As long as the teammate with the talk bow stays alive. I don't think he did. Oh, no. I find the buzzkill like the hardest weapon to use on this game. It's so hard. Did we not get that kill, no? What? He's literally like, I should have, I'm surprised, whoa, I didn't surprise I didn't down him. There you go. Are they spawning this side? They are. Did he not come in through here? Quickly lancer him out. They might be flanking me, still spawning up in here. They are, there you go. Right, we're just gonna stay here for now. Go on, teammates. There you go, take the kill. I've got to just keep an eye on my back. Did you get the kill? There you go. Right, let's quickly take these incendiary grenades. We've just got to try... Is there a guy? I thought there was a guy in spawn with my teammate. Right, Torbo's up. Surprised we actually got that. I thought we were going to miss. Right, where are they spawning up? That is definitely... the question right now. Ah, oh, cheers, teammate. Completely wasted that talk by Rudder. Oh no. Here you go. That's a kill. As long as we don't like use the whole talk bone, get zero. Did we get him? Nice. Right, let's quickly get this heal capped. Nice, teammate. There you go. Oh, we're gonna get lancered. Damn it, man. Anubis doing literally the same tactic I was doing earlier. It's a great tactic, especially with like the strong lancer. As soon as you light somebody up, they don't have enough time to escape it. I think he might still have been here. Teammate just killed himself. Here you go. Oh no, teammates. Ah, teammate, cross for me. Incendiary grenades not up, no? Okay, we'll quickly take these incendiary grenades. We're 40 points up at the moment. They are capping the ring. Go, 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 go! I don't know, I think somebody must have incendiary grenades on their side as well. Just break the hill, teammate. Here you go. Nice! Somebody must have dropped incendiary grenades, or at least backpacked them. Yeah, they're gonna be coming that backside. Alright, we'll quickly wait here. Here you go. Other one coming in. Nice. Let's make sure that we keep this hill capped. Here you go. Oh, teammates just killing him over in their own spawn. How did the teammate die there? I don't know. He's just literally just sitting there, chilling. Fair enough, I don't know. Oh yeah, it's a very hard one to try. Oh no, I didn't know. Nice, there you go. As long as we make sure that we're keeping this hill capped for as long as possible, should be good. I don't know if that Torbo's up soon. There it is. Teammate, grab it. As long as one of us has got it, that's fine. Alright, we're gonna take that high ground. Oh no, I keep thinking, like, I see the hill is here. I keep thinking it's outside. It's such a hard one to get, like. Okay, apparently we bodied that dude. Oh no. Teammate with Torbo. Yes, teammate, let's go. Sorry, teammate, that's what you call double team. I got you. Oh, he's got my back. Yo, we got wingman going on right now. That's what you call the ultimate wingman. Oh, okay, I thought they had instants. We might have been screwed right there. Right, there's at least three down there. Oh, there's four, dude. There's four. There you go, that's another one. There's at least one that escaped. I think we got them all. We did. The incendiary grenades are up. Or did the teammate just take him? I think he did. Right, we should win off this first, this hill right now. We should win off it, right? Yeah, we won off it. We got it. Like, compared to that first round, the second round went insanely quick, man. Oh, my. 6 minutes. I can't remember what the first round was, but it was definitely a lot longer. At least it felt longer. But there you go. Like I said, we're bringing it back 1-1 onto that third and final round. The decider. Can we do it? We're definitely going to do it. Here we go. As long as we try and get control of the rings early on. Okay, I'm going to grab nades. Somebody just rage quit on their team. Come on, dude. So you're winning 1-0. You didn't quit the game then. But because you lose a round, you leave? Like, why? I don't know. I literally don't understand. Oh, no. I messed up the back A. Fair play to the burn. He just literally burnt me to the floor. That teammate's going to get flanked. I had an extra grenade that I didn't get to use either. Alright, actually, everybody's dying. We could get the double lancer on the go. Oh, we can't get the kill. Literally just missing. Really needed this. Hostiles. So I don't know if they're gonna flank or what. No, teammate, where you gone? Oh, what, the grenade killed him after he had the chance to kill me? That doesn't make sense. Coming. I see a nade. I'm gonna quickly blow that up on the way. He should go down. You just took my kill, I take yours. Fair play. Nice. Alright, there are a few pins behind. We were like, look at the first hill. Hardly both of the teams, like, got anything from any of those. Right, get that capped up quickly. You know what, I'm gonna sit here. Oh, they're coming already. Teammate, he's down, get your kill. Yo, he's coming in, dude. He's right there, man. This guy has no idea what's going on. He's like, did I kill him or did I even get a kill? That guy had no idea. He was going to get up anyway. Get ready, you're gonna die now. Sorry, teammate. I'm going to use you as bait. Okay, we didn't even get the kill. The bait didn't even work. It wasn't big enough. Nice. Can't believe somebody just like straight up rage quit, man. Can't believe it. Even though it's a quitting penalty, you get a loss, you get your XP removed and all that good stuff. There's people still quitting, and they would have, like, they went up first, you know? Oh, what? 96? Okay, game. Shinamagami. I don't even know how to say his name. There's two people that's rage quit now? Oh, man. So like I said, it's still rage core galore, even though... Oh, he bodied me. I didn't think he was going to get it. I was about to say, it's WTD, it's a walking dead, but it's not. It's TDWAA. 88. Yeah, it's a bit hard for them. Now there's only three of them. Like, I've been in that position many times. Of course, before the crit penalties were put into the game. Like going back to what I was saying in the first round, the weapon balance is so strong. Oh my, we're getting flanked. Oh, you should have definitely killed me right there, dude. But yeah, like, the weapon balance is so strong. Here you go. There you go. Making sure we hit those back A's. Like, the difference between this game and Ultimate Edition, you need to aim before, but you got to time it perfectly, you know. It's quite hard to pull off, because the bullets obviously come out of the barrel. But like I was saying before, I interrupted myself with that 1v2. Because the weapon balance is so strong, going back to... No kills? No. Yeah, I just keep getting into 1v2s. Oh, we didn't even get the kill. Nobody did. But yeah, the weapon balance is so strong, you can't really do a 3v5 on a game mode like any game mode. Even not just King of the Hill. Wait. It's crazy. Oh my days. No way. What is this ranking system? Please tell me that's not gold 3. We were only gold 1 in the last episode. How does the ranking system work? We've gone up 2 ranks. I don't know, but yeah, like I was saying, the weapon balance is so strong. A 3v5 is pretty much near impossible. It doesn't matter how many kills you get, you just carry on seeing the enemy team. Like, they're just like they are literally the swarm. They just keep coming. Doesn't matter what team you're on. So yeah, 3v5 is very, very hard. It's unfortunate for the enemy team. They're doing so well. Like, the first round, they went 1-0 up. As you can see, we are gold 3. We've ranked up twice since the last episode with one game. How does that work? I wanted to do this Road to Diamond series because I was expecting it to be quite a hard time to try and get to Diamond, to try and understand the ranking system a little bit more for you guys and for myself as well, but clearly we have no idea how this works. We're gold 3 already. So in episode 1, we got silver 2, I think it was. We went up to silver 3 in one episode, gold 1 in one episode. And, like, we're gold 3 in the next episode. That just doesn't make sense. Like, we didn't even rank up in terms of level. Like, we didn't level up with XP. Even though we went up 2 ranks. From gold 1 to gold 3. So, I don't understand. Let's quickly, as always, as soon as we rank up each episode, go and take a look at my war journal. So far, we have played 4 hours, 13 minutes. A total of 13 versus wins. 595 kills so far in this series, which is pretty awesome. So if we go over to versus, we've played apparently 16. We've lost 3. I don't know about that. I can't remember. What else have we got out here? We got a 3.72 KD. Still trying to maybe aim for that 4.0 target by the end of the series. Again, as I mentioned previous in different episodes, it's a very hard thing to do because the more you play and if you get a couple of deaths, it really sets you back and it gets harder and harder with every single match you play. To try and aim for a higher KD, depending on, like, if we, like, say for example in this series, in the next few episodes or whatever, if we have an episode where we get like 30 deaths and like 40 kills, that will just probably destroy our dreams and we probably won't be able to recover from that to try and get a 4.0 KD. So as you can see, we're currently sitting at a 3.72, which is decent, awesome. I'm definitely proud of it. It would be so cool to finish off the series with a 4.0, so we're going to keep trying for that. So far, we've got 26 rounds, 595 kills, 160 deaths, 286 downs, 269 assists. We've got 15 revives, 139 headshots, 13 executions, 4 close cover combat counters. We haven't got a single knife execution just yet. They usually get you killed. You only really want to do those if you are in a 1v1, especially in the area of the map that you are having that 1v1. We've got, of course, some more shotgun kills. We'll probably look at those for the final episode, but we mainly just go over the main stats at the end of these ranked up video or episodes. So as you can see, currently in the Road to Diamond series, in terms of episodes, we're only 5 episodes in, but we are gold 3 already. We've got Onyx 1, Onyx 2, and Onyx 3 to go, and we will be at Diamond already. Which doesn't make sense. I thought we would maybe have a better of understanding, but clearly nobody has a clue. You probably don't know watching this video know how it works. I don't know how it works. We're just taking a guess. We're just taking a gander. I think the game doesn't even know how the ranking system works. But there you have it, episode 5 of my Road to Diamond series. We're currently gold 3 on that road. Give the video a thumbs up and share if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you aren't already. Thanks for watching, and as always, I shall see you in the next one.